So we are down to the last two bolts on the manifold. Everything's pretty much off. After these two bolts, the turbo should come out.
So here we have it. Stock OEM turbo. Turbonetics.